Hey there everyone, welcome back to this side of the multiverse. I'm hopping back in with the Pokemon Violet. The last few streams have been kinda rough. I was streaming from not a great place, aka my parents' place, and their internet was super shitty. Which doesn't make sense, because the speed test said otherwise. So, I don't know what's up with that. Anyway, on top of a tower, and I'm gonna jump to my death! Woo! And I'm safe. That's not the one I wanted to target. Thanks, game. No, now we're gonna lose the evolution. How am I not able to get away? Game, is this real life? I want this one. I want the Toxicroak. Almost messed that up. Get in the Ultra Ball. Registered. It has a poison sac in its throat. When it croaks, the stored poison is churned for greater potency. Oh, that's gross. I don't have a Krogunk? I thought I did. I guess I'll catch one now. That's why I was avoiding it the first time. Hello there! Hey there, Digital Ghost, DXE. How's it going? Krogunk is weak. Now it's your turn to get in the Ultra Ball. Got the whole line. It rarely fights fairly, but that is strictly to ensure survival. It is popular as a mascot. Interesting. Krogunk, the dirty fight. Can I not be fucking ambushed by all the goddamn frogs, please? Couldn't get away? What do you mean? Alright, it's time to take this fight to the end, because we've done all of Victory Road, we've done all of Starfire, we've done all of Path of Legends. Granted, there is more to Path of Legends, but we'll be coming back to that. Because I don't think... I think I'm leveled enough now, but I kind of want to tackle it after I beat up the Pokemon League. Hi there, Gita. Yep, I'm here to fight the Pokemon League to become a champion. Yep, that's me. I'm from UVA. Hi there, Rika. There's no turning back now. Am I disabled from accessing the boxes? I'm not. Interesting. But what if I don't want to sit down? Manzana naranja uva. Treasure hunting. Oh god, which one did I find most difficult? And you're telling me the names of the cities? I don't remember. I honestly don't remember. I'm just gonna go with the last one on the list. I'm sorry, I have to remember the name of the person who was there? I'm totally failing this test. Wait, I got it right? You're lying. This isn't right. I don't like being questioned. Handy dandy Google. I'm a cheater. What is the elite test? Oh, okay. Please no more tests. I don't like it. It makes me uncomfortable. I cheat? I'm an adult, Hannah. I don't take tests anymore. Being reincarnated is gonna suck. It'll be like, what do you want to do? And I'll be like, well, taking tests suck because if you fail, you get zeros and then you potentially have to do them again. Can I just go to work? And just start making money? this on your glove? That's interesting. Bring it on, Rika! Go, Meowscatito! Oh, screw your yawn. Ooh, are you getting Terastalize? Oh, interesting. You are. I would have been disappointed if none of you did. I did it! The first Elite Four member down! Oh my god, you called them Squirt? I get the feeling this child is gonna wreck me. Can I have a picnic? Aww. That would have been hysterical. I am ready. Bring it on, second member of the Elite Four. Both have the same idea. Oof. No, you're levitating! Oh no!
Gone.
Good job, Silver Ledge. Thank you. Oh, that line's cute and adorable. Please leave now. I haven't had to do this in such a long time. Yo, what? No way. I feel like this is illegal. Okay, I fully expected you to use the same typing. You're using something else? Go for it. I'm excited now. Now it doesn't feel so illegal. Oh, your glove has the same logo. Is it a champion then? Good job, sir. Sire? So much HP and defense, it's great. Yeah, alright, we'll switch it up. Let's bring out Jewel. Be sun. Yes! Shit on Staraptor. Crap. Good job, Jewel. Hey there, Faye. How's it going? Currently witnessing Ghost take on the Elite Four for the first time. We're two members down, and after this fight, one to go, and then the champion. Or... yeah, thanks. I've found two shinies so far. The oof. I don't even think I can outspeed you, can I? Oh, we're gonna risk it! Oh, we did. Bet. Flamigo, it's not just that. I think I messed up the stat distributions when I was leveling up Excalibur. So, I don't know. Or that, or maybe Flamigo does kick a lot of ass. I really don't know. But yeah, I've found two shinies so far. Like, I found the Pommy, then Pommon. Found the shiny Pommy at the beginning of the game, and then I found a shiny Mareep, which I traded to Hannah. Thank you. I made it specifically for Pokemon, because I figured like it would be better if the closed captionings were more centered, and then I didn't want it to be over top of the text. So, unfortunately, I had to minimize the game for it all to fit. Asshole. I finally get to fight this dum-dum in his dumbass coat. I hate his coat. I hate it so much. How far are you in your playthrough? Like, I guess in measurement of, like, are you tackling the Titans first, all of the Team Star bases, or the gyms, or like a combination? Push his cheeks in. See, I really like their gloves. I hope I get that when I beat you all. I want a cool logo on a glove. Finish your second Titan in gym, and you're now working on your second star base. Cool. How are you liking it so far? Let's start off with crowd control. Ouch! That's good. I'm glad to hear. rude. Why weren't you just using Hyper Voice from the beginning? You would have beaten me in, like, less moves. You dummy. Switch it up. Bring out Jewel. My pink electrical demon of doom. Uh-oh. Oh, but you're stunned. Eat it. Yeah, no, I agree. They really should introduce when you're starting the game at the beginning to ask you, hey, do you want to start off as a youngin starting their adventure? Or do you want to start off as a 20/30-something-year-old who has quit their 9-to-5 office job because it was too constricting and you're starting a Pokemon adventure? Like, let me isekai myself into every game in some form to start an adventure. Because, like, the original Pokemon fans have grown up. Like, we still love playing the game. And granted, we don't need the option. We would really, really appreciate it. Let's charge and then try again. Please don't one-shot. Oh, thank God. We got... Oh, but I'm poisoned. Ah, you suck. Look how much damage that does. Yeah, that doesn't make sense. It's like, alright, you're a small child, now go fight a bunch of adults. Oh, I still took damage. Damn. Apple? It's grass, right? Roam the world free of any adult supervision. But somehow they're always watching, because sometimes when you use items, you just like remembers Professor whatever's voice. It's like they know at all times. They just secretly let you believe that you're fine. Oh, you missed! Get out of here, Flapple! Is this your last one? I don't think so. This shouldn't be your last dragon. Now you got two more. Screw you. I'm gonna go for it. Oh, I messed up. What if it knows crunch? I'm screwed. On my Meowscatito, I have a U-turn bug move. See, I knew it! I knew you were gonna use crunch! No, I'm not faster than you! Oh. Oh, I messed up. And I don't think my dragon is faster than your dragon, so this might not have been the good move either. And I one-shot you? Eat it, Hoxorus! Yes, that's Charcadet's evolution in Violet. And then Hannah is working on getting me one from her Scarlet version. If you need one, let me know. I'll go beat up some more haunted teacups so I can evolve you one. I'm gonna switch to your Baxcalibur. I don't think so. Promoting me on to kick his butt, even though I have to beat him. Not very effective, but Night Slash is. Oh, come, oh great dragon. No, stop it. There is a trick to it. So in each version, there's a specific item you'll have to give to a vendor in one of the towns. Ouch. So your ice moves won't be very effective to my fire type, so I'll be fine, maybe. Maybe not. I mean, sort of. Apparently there's a... I was reading in the code, and some people got through that match easy if they threw out a certain Pokemon on their team, because for whatever reason, the code was all just not written well, and you would end up just having Dragonite sit there and just keep casting Barrier instead of doing anything. So you end up breezing through two of his six Pokemon because they're stupidly programmed. The mighty dragon has been felled! Alright, please. Take off your dumbass outfit. That's what I request as the new champion of... I forget the name of the region. I don't know what region I'm in. Paldea. Thank you. As the new champion of Paldea, my only requirement is you stop wearing that dumbass jacket. That's all I want. Also, I love the way that Rika is dressed. I want my character to dress as cool as Rika dresses. It's so stylish. I love it. I'm not a big fan of the tie, but it's cool. It's actually an elevator. Oh, you're gonna heal my team. Thank you. I don't have to use my items. Oh my god. I changed my mind. After we take away his jacket, please send him back to Fire Emblem. Oh Oh, also, did I mess up? Do I not have an item that boosts electric attacks? I don't. Damn. Oh well. Oh. Do you all have different dialogue? It did. I was glad I checked before I went up.
Now for the final test!
And we got a crit. Okay, if I can do without the commentary between every Pokemon Yida throws out.
Supreme Overlord.
Interesting. Man, I am one-shotting all of your Pokemon. This is so nice. I forget what that is. the ground something, isn't it? Oh, you're going all out. Am I on your last Pokemon? Yeah, money! That's right, pay up. Yeah, I'm champion ghost now. Yep, I did it. Sounds good to me. Thank you. Aww. Any second now. Oh my god, are you trying to get everybody's attention? Don't do this to me. I don't want them to see you lose so badly to me, Ghost, reincarnated as a small child. Oh, crap. Oh my god, you have a 3-segmented form of dust bugs. Or maybe it's 2-segmented. I don't quite remember what kicks your ass. electric fighting. Ouch. And that really completes Victory Road.